Nabanja was addressing secondary school head teachers and coordinators from the central region of Uganda while opening a 10-day patriotic ideology workshop ongoing at Changkwanzi Leadership Training Institute. Nabanja says the introduction of the army in school operations will facilitate the enhancement of school inspection, attendance to duty, and help in the fight of illegal fees levied in schools.
Namugambye da atuweko ku basirikale abasoma obusomesa baba goberere tugenda kubawerezaako ku basajja bano aba uniform ogenda okutuuka ng'ayimiridde dda mu kiraasi.
According to Nabanja, since the government deployed UPDF in agriculture and the Army Brigade in construction works, positive results are being realized. Nabanja is also opposed to a practice of transferring teachers as a punishment for any unprofessional behavior, saying it breeds incompetence.
No. Ewafe kakumi utuwa kiliziganyiza. Edi master mubanga tosobo deko la musomero limu. Ketukutuwala walala. Komao. We are tired of failures. Because transferring a head teacher from one school to another is breeding incompetence.
Brigadier General Charles Chisembo, the Director National Leadership Institute, says the workshop is focusing on mindset change, patriotism, financial literacy, among others.
Part of the modules covered include the following: understanding politics, leadership and ideology, thinking as a tool in understanding.
The head teachers have welcomed the initiative of training them in leadership skills.
It is very beneficial to us as head teachers of Central Region because it focuses on mindset change. There are a lot of things that we are learning that probably we were not thinking that it is our role to do and to play in the community.
For giving us a chance to be retooled, we need this. We don't have to take things for granted that we all know. We are posted there and we are thrown there. If you don't go an extra mile, you think you're genuinely when you're doing a good job in actual sense when you're back there in the very late centuries.
Private schools have really taught and performed so well. So we request that you give us an opportunity and you give us, you consider us for payroll in the different schools that the government is bringing up.
The National Leadership Institute, Changkwanzi, is a government institute for training national leaders to promote patriotism, nationalism, and mindset change for the development of the country.